In my dreams, I ride Morgans, drive Mustangs, sail tall ships across starlit seas. I hang out on mountains with dragons and fountains, roasting old chestnuts and shooting the breeze with old gods like Ra and Poseidon and Quetzalcoatl and Thor. And then catch a thermal to glide on and drift back downwind to the shore. In my dreams, I fly hawks and race jaguars, find rare pearls in dim-lit bars, and hang out in the surf with dolphins on their turf, chasing red herrings and singing to stars under a full moon, to Orion, Andromeda, Draco, Ursa Minor and Canis Major, coordinates you can rely on and wonder, what else are stars for? In my dreams, there are slipstreams through whirlpools and fabulous bridges that span galaxies spinning on axes in dimensions beyond the ambition of man, where everything's stark. Then I saddle the Pinto and ride on into the dark, like many souls can who have gone before, who rode the first way till it broke down on the way back to this hard rock and got washed up again, even more.